You are capable of great feats of strength and courage.
My grandmother told me that movies turned her dreams into something resembling stories. But the on-screen crushing of Black hope was institutional.
When I was a kid, we had Step and Fetch It, Willie Best, Buckwheat. But I still wanted to be them.
One decade answered the question, what happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? Or does it explode? This is the story about a group of artists that changed the culture forever.
These movies were about us.
That's a nice change.
The music. The style.
Is that black enough for you?
The heroes.
You want the black guy with you, because he's going to help you get out.
When Billy Dee Williams came on, every woman in Hollywood hollered,
ah! I fell in love with myself. I said, my goodness gracious.
You see your role as a positive force or a negative one?
And when we made the film about the way things actually are.
All the artists, since I know them personally, are responsible people who are concerned about what is happening in the black community.
Movies is the stuff of fantasies. I needed a black cowboy.
First and foremost, I'm an artist.
You've got to walk in like it's yours.
They were proof that we were here, that we create culture, that we have voices, and that we will be heard.
I'm a black enough for you!
It ain't, but it's gonna be.